I tell you waiting up for a bullet. Body's big party inside by a bullet. I went there with my best.
Big day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a pair of Chloe shades and a diamond belly ring on the set.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. For this vlogmas, I'm going to take you guys Christmas shopping in a Nigerian market, Nigerian foodstuff Christmas shopping. My friend is coming tomorrow. I can't even wait. But yeah, we're just trying to get ready really for the holidays. I'm going to shop, and I'm going to cook. I'm not looking forward to the cooking part, but yeah, we have to do this. Come along and let's go. Usually, we go all the way to the southeast, the markets there by Camberwell area to do all our shopping. Those people are already used to me. I'm already used to them, so I'd rather just go there and do my thing. It's gonna be huge. I don't know if I'm gonna show you everything, but when I enter, I'll just show you bits and bobs, and then when we get home, I'll show you everything I bought. Now come along and enjoy the ride. Hope you guys are fine. Hope you're staying positive, happy. Don't worry, everything's gonna be all right. Problem, no, they finish. So make sure you have fun, relax, and enjoy. Let's go.
Tell me what you want to know. I go give you all and more. Bad man, I feel your flow. Why I'm slow? This one no be private show.
Your friends, they tell you, say I be nobody. Been searching all around, but I found nobody.
So we're back home now, and they are both having dinner, and I just going to show you guys everything that I bought. So these were cucumbers I bought when I went to the market, because I had to go to the market to get seafood. And then when you're walking down from like the market, you just see so many people selling things £1 and stuff. So four of these cucumbers were £1, guys. So fresh and long and everything. I got peppers as well along the market. Normally I'll get from my normal shop, but I know the market people don't like, it's always so fresh and everything, so I just got these. I got scotch bonnets as well, all in red, because I really love it when like the stew is really red, or whatever you're trying to make is really red. So next we'll go to the fish and meat stuff. So yeah, this was shaki, this was beef shaki, precisely. Was this cow? Actually, I can't even remember. But yeah, I got these and the beef for £5. So this is what the beef looks like. I don't know if you can see everything, but yeah, this is what the beef looks like, and this is what the shaki look like, and both of them were £5. So the seafood, so this was what made me go into the market actually, because the shop I usually go to, they didn't have it. Usually this is sold for £6.50, but today they sold it for £7. They also had one other kind of mix that was like £5. That was boring. I think they had one that was like £8.50 or something, but I prefer this one. And then I got some fish. Yeah, so I got, normally this is £1 for one, but today they did like six of them for £5. So I just got all six, and I made them cut it really big, so when I put in the oven and grill and everything, it'll be so cool. And then this is the smoked one. Yeah, so I got this as fish as well. Two of it was two for £5. I was gonna get one, but guys said £3. Like a big. Let's get it two for £5. Let me just show you how the size of this one is. So yeah, this is how it looks. Oh, it's broken inside, sorry. But yeah, it comes with the head and everything. Two of them for £5. Next we have Isewo. Normally I like to buy cow food because hubby really likes cow food, but the guy who slices the cow food without the bone wasn't there, and I don't really like buying the bone because to me they're just wasting my money. I know there's calcium in the bone and everything, but I just feel I'm paying for bone, and that bone is so hard, like it's not even bone that you suck on and enjoy. So instead I got Isewo. He's getting really bored of Isewo, like eating it like as Isewo. But the thing about Isewo, like there are some fleshy parts of it, and the Isewo here tastes like real goat meat compared to some other annoying goat meat you see in London. So sometimes I just like to buy the Isewo, then take out all the bone. After cooking, you remove the bony parts and keep the fleshy parts for like other meals and stuff, and then we can just chew on the bony part and all that. So I think that's about it for would I say animals? Yeah. Sorry to anyone who doesn't eat animals, like vegetarians, please don't even watch this video. Next, we're going to the vegetarians, you can come back. So yeah, I got these peppers from the market. Usually they sell these things for £1, but today they had it for three for £1. I guess Christmas is really coming into the prices of things in the market. Next is my okra. So this is the reason I have the seafood. Well, the main reason I have the seafood is this okra. I love okra soup, that's like my favorite soup. And yeah, so I had to get the okra. So yeah, hope it doesn't mean I go for it. I make okra. Oh my gosh, she loves it. Eats it. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yeah, and I got garlic. As I was paying, I just saw the garlic cloves there, and I took it. I actually saw some garlic in the market, but they weren't looking sexy at all. So while I was paying, I asked them how much the cattle was. He said it was 150. I think it was, well, while I was buying the fish actually, and then they called him, the guy said 150. I was like, I beg, he's buying avocado for 150. So while I was paying, he came and gave it to me and said I should take it for £1. I said thank you and I was happy. So these are some random, oh gosh, these are animals again, I'm sorry for the vegetarians and vegans. So yeah, this is bonga fish fillet. I really love this in my soup. Stockfish fillet, obviously I love stockfish in my soup, and I don't like really buying those long stockfish because guys, this is not Nigeria where you have like storage and everything. So I just really buy this stockfish fillets, and they still come out with great flavor in my soup. Next is the dried iru. I love iru. The flavor in ayamashe is amazing. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you the reason I actually bought this was for ayamashe. You can see the greens are like 10 million. These ones, maybe 1, 2, 3, will just be used for wraps. The rest of it will be used for ayamashe because we now love ayamashe in the house. We don't even like eat red stew anymore. So bitter leaves, these are for my banga, and then sometimes egusi. Like when I'm warming the egusi, we have a put a bit of banga. Oh god, that's a banga. I put a bit of bitter leaves. It tastes actually differently and it's really nice. Obviously, you know your milk cubes. I bought some milk cubes because I don't even want to be looking for Maggie till February next year, basically, precisely. And yeah, I've talked about dried iru, talked about bitter leaves. Next, I will. Oh gosh, this is my favorite chili, Nigerian chili thing. Apart from cayenne pepper, I'm in love with this Lagos chili pepper. Like, it just catches so quickly. You don't need to put too much. Obviously, time. Time is just one flipping ingredient. Well, my time is actually halfway now in the kitchen. That's why I got this one. I still have curry, ginger, I still have like tons of other things. So yeah, it was just the time that needed replacement. And you know, time just comes in handy. Like, time is such a versatile spice, because even in like soupy kind of things, stewy kind of things, like time is just time, because time is not overrated, it's just time. And then yeah, I got this Ghana Best. I wanted to try this one that was mixed with onion and ginger. Normally I just buy the normal paste, but today I said let's try the one mixed with onion and ginger. It probably give your banga soup a bit more flavor. This actually cooks like 2 pots of banga soup for me on a normal day, but if I want to like cook so big, but because I'm going to be cooking too much, I won't be cooking so big, so this will go like twice for banga soup. Next we have mushrooms. I love mushrooms in my seafood okra, so I got mushrooms. We have to quickly use them just so that they don't go off. Yeah, so I got this one, was £1 from the market as well. Yams I got from my normal place. These are usually 2 for £5. Sometimes they have the ones that are like 1 for £7 or 2. I don't know what's inside the yam shop. Yeah. Uju is coming very soon and she loves fried yams, so normally I'll just buy 2 and we'll just use it the next time, but because Uju is coming, I bought more yams. Next, plantain. Oh my gosh, plantain is one of the first things I buy when I get to the place. So these ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, were 4 for £1. This 1, 2, 3 was 3 for £1. This is the other 3 for £1. And this hobby likes unripe plantain pepper soup. It's really healthy, it has a lot of iron, calcium and everything, so he loves it. And so I have to also add it. Usually I serve it with the cow foot in the pepper soup. And then Abuja bread. So obviously we're gonna have breakfast, but my friend is sleeping over tonight, so yeah, this Abuja bread will come in really handy tomorrow. Next is this Enya last pounder. So there's the normal one I usually have is inside the kitchen. Let me find it. Okay, sorry, it's finished. So yeah, but the normal one, I think it's Oluolu that makes that one. Yeah, we didn't have it anymore. I think everyone has finished it. So I just got this Enya last one. I got 2 of it because these days, man, we're now really snobbing Gary when it comes to swallow. So, but I still got Ijebu Gary Shah for the times I have to force and convince hobby to eat beans, and then we have Ijebu Gary granules and everything. So yeah, that's why I also got this bottle of juicy granules. So this is made by Papa's Choice, and yeah, I got this so that we can tempt him and force him to eat beans like over and over again. Then I got chin chin, obviously. Well, this is twin food. I really love how black this label was. That's why, but normally it's okay, I don't know this one. It's, I don't even know. Twins. Oh, it's still Twins food. Yeah, I guess the packaging just drew my eyes, and that's why I picked it. I've never really bought this Twins food changing. But because it's Christmas and everything, we need things chewing in the house. And some of these guys, like, we don't even, you know, already know me and plantain chips now. Like, so this is my favorite plantain chips, as you have seen from that video up here. Yeah, this is my favorite plantain chips right now. So I got it in the flavor I like most, and then 1 chili, and then 1 salted. Oh my gosh, I've never tried this salted, but you know, this is my favorite color ever, emerald green. So I said, let's get the salted one. And when I was in, I was like, Auntie, won't you do me Christmas? She said, what do you want? The plantain chips. So she said, take one. So I took this one, and then she I don't know why she was hiding, same thing to do with her husband that was there. And then I took the second one. So guys, these are my Christmas presents from the lady who sells at that store. That's it for my video. I hope you found this fun. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Click the bell so you get notifications every time I post. And then click the thumb up button, guys, because it helps the video go round and round and round. Thanks for watching. See you on the next episode. And don't forget to stay happy, stay positive, and everything's gonna be alright.